You've been long away. What? No interest.
I knew you. Visit. The forces of magic and souls, the path is yet.
I'm glad to see you're well. It was a perilous trek across the mountain. Wait! Oh. No, you do have a type. We call this place
Hey! That gaping hole! It's where the Oi!
I'm glad to see you safe. Thanks very much. Forget to buy something? I considered returning to my homeland. Finished already?
The soul, your soul, has grown stronger still.
I only hope it brings you what you wish. Over the hill and past the forest. Those who come to drink it, that although he'd perhaps.
This is a most charming soul. Very good indeed. My power is yours. Let it serve your desire. The cursed ones were imprisoned with...
Don't just walk.
To guard them for the princess.
Useless.
Be gone, run.
Thank you.
Well, where have you been? Good iron in these parts. An old king even used it to build a car. But the feeling was too...
Hey!
transient being. You have obtained proof you are worthy of joining our order. You may call yourself one of us, and are free to plant your roots in this garden of the gods. Be proud. I, Targre, do proclaim from this day you are a knight of the blue. Rejoice and bask in your new honor. You are no longer a mere vagabond. You are now a guardian, a knight of the blue. Proud knight, take this. Wear this ring and shine light upon stone. Then you will hear the voices of the blue apostles. Listen for their cries of help and repel the malicious invaders. This is the proud work of the Knights of the Blue, the way they elevate themselves to a higher plane. I'll provide what you need. You may visit me at any time. Proud knight, you may come to me, Targre, for help. We Knights of the Blue must rely upon one another. Present your token of fidelity. To test your strength against other knights. Proud knight, aim high in all things. We knights must protect the apostles of blue. Never forget this fact, and by your honor, never eschew your training. There are others in this forsaken place who have only a lust for blood. They conspire to ambush blue apostles on the road. Knight of the Blue, protect our apostles from these bloodthirsty brigands. Take pride in your duty as a blue knight. Work hard and pursue a higher plane. We Knights of the Blue must rely upon one another. Present your token of fidelity to test your... Do your work, and I will lend you strength.
bearer of the seats. Bearer of less than.
Thank you, Kai.
You've been long away. Well, no interest.
Leave this place, human. We have no time for thy kind. Humans bring nothing but filth. Is that a rat tail, human? Thou'st one of mine rat burrows conquered. This will not go unnoticed. Rejoice, for the right to serve me is now thine. Since thou'rt human still, permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender and pledge thyself to me? Swearest thou by the sweet-tempered sludge that laps at our bosoms? Thou hast the eyes of one who perceiveth true beauty. Human, thou mayst serve. Take this ring. It was forged by a human who was once among us. The ring draws to thee those who would defile our burrow. Wear the ring whenever thou art near, and destroy those who would dare provoke our ire. I will grant unto thee all thou shouldst so desire. I prithee serve with a true rat's honor. Speak thy mind, servant. My servant, tell me the way of things. There has been much honor in thy service, despite the human blood coursing thy veins. I am merciful, and trust in thee as I would any rat. The insolent fools line up to trample upon our burrows. My servant, dispatch these invaders. And thy reward will be handsome indeed. Knowest thee of the lockstones, those odd contraptions fashioned by human hand long ago? Thou art human, and thence able. I know thy kind, base plotters and schemers all. Put these contraptions to thy employ against thy foe. My servant, tell me that there has been none. I am the insolent fool. Knowest thee? Thou art. My servant, do not disappoint me.